Please bring fire. Sing fire. I kind of don't want to get cheesed right now, but odds are she will. Because she's a Gwen player, so she'll probably jump from this bush and start snipping me. Or leash. Probably didn't leash. Out of range. Well, don't think that was a good trade for her. And she has two potions, though. Ignite would be nice to have, though. If I had ignite right now, man. I can freeze this. If I had ignite, man. I should be backed. If I had ignite. Now Gwen is in the hardest matchup. Gwen has shit early. Ornn doesn't have a shit early. Well, that's shit as her at least. Gwen is doable. First blood. I just really would have liked to have ignite right now. Whoa. Wow, fuck off. Miss fucking cannon. I think I'll be a really strong laner at 12-10. I think I'll be really strong. A lot more late game scaling champs will be stronger, because, well, they're gonna have more time. What? Why is Lulu here, man? Fuck off! Why is Lulu here? I would have lived if it wasn't fucking Lulu. Really? Fucking Lulu. Of course. I got fucking slowed by Lulu. And supports. Ally has been slain. I mean, game's pretty doomed. Yeah, it's doomed. Thank you, Ornn, for having priority and helping us on the invade. Ah, well, guess what? It didn't fucking matter, because we're fucking losers. We don't know how to lane.
The Freljord forges men out of whatever children are. Dirt, goblins.
She has 95 AP. It's not low enough for me to kill. Awkward. Alright, she's dead. She's not dead. She's dead. You walked into the ram, you idiot. You literally walked into your death, why? Why did she walk into the ram? It's like I didn't even need to combo her. She fucking comboed herself. What? Why'd she do that? She dumb? Idiot. I don't think the guy was overconfident. I think he's just fucking retarded. He has to be like, you know, dumb. Would have been nice to have Ignite though. Would be nice to have Ignite instead of fucking Flash. Yeah, the people don't respect Ornn and then they whine. Like, you don't know what the fucking champ's damage is. Come on, man. And it doesn't matter though. I'm not saying that they don't have a right to whine, like he's the only tank that actually stands his own and fucking. I learned to fear Ornn, yeah. Sure. From where, bro? Who the fuck plays this champ? Is she gonna keep chasing? Oh wait, she has ult back up? You gotta be fucking kidding me. She has ult back up. No fucking way. She had ult. It's annoying. She had ult back up? Yeah, slower CD than mine. Fucking snip snip. Uh-oh, your cock is gone, man. Oh, whatever. Man.
Hey, this is pretty good stuff.
You're not getting that plant, man, sorry. Really? Should have flashed that.
Shh.
Oh wait, then.
The last time I ate a plant.
Should have had a ignite, man.
Shut down. Shut down.
I haven't lost my mind yet, man. This guy keeps emoting. Jarvan, man, he could have sidestepped. Alright. I can emote too, dumbass. I mean, my Jarvan is 1-5. He's the equivalent of a turtle in usefulness. I need first a nature and I need thorn mail. After that, maybe we can do something, but Senna not building AD? What else was she building AD? Tips to actually improve and rank up as top? Just play better. That's all it is. Just learn how to trade, learn how to do everything. Okay. Well.
You are
god. Okay, well. Dude, is my whole team just like what? Where is it? Just play better. Just play better. I mean, that's all it is. Same shit people would say in Dark Souls. It literally is just get good. Just don't play stupid. Play consistent. Like, I'm not kidding you. That's literally all it is, man.
Gods do not need followers.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Thanks for interrupting my recall, Kogma. Was it losing your whole team really worth it for this fucking tower?
Into the fray! Once I made a harpoon out of a mountain and a world tree. That was a weird century.
Like, Gwen really was just willing to lose her whole team for that. Just a tower. Like, alright. This best tip about climbing is just fucking focus on yourself, man. Like, that's it. You're the only consistent factor. So if you're losing a lot, then maybe you're the problem. Maybe it's you, man. Ah, fuck off. Wait, what? What? I'm sorry, where the fuck? Where's my ult going? Dude, what the fuck? Huh? Am I stupid? Nah, I'm not paying attention then. Maybe I'm just fucking... Maybe I'm just... Maybe I'm just losing it. What happened? I blinked? Yeah, it seems like nobody saw it. Tank. I mean, I don't have against the Venom Burg. It's not like I'm that tanky against him. I can just get rid of these player icons, can I? I mean, like, why are we... What? Why are you face tanking her? Sub Dark Assassin. Or wait, no. Fucking, I can't read that. Oh yeah, it is Dark Assassin. Never mind. Mad. Who? Sorry, I'm waiting for it. Where the fuck did the Kog'Maw come from? Why MF has the Andri? Because it's good. Because she pokes a lot with her E. And they're not super mobile that they can dodge it or anything. How do I win if my team has collective IQ of a goldfish? That's offensive to goldfishes, man. It's pretty offensive to goldfishes, man. Jesus Christ. What the fuck was Cogman doing? He was basically killing himself on my thorn mail. Donk. Get fucking bonked, bitch. I have to carry, but I also need to build Frostfire. What do I do? Build Frostfire.
Good, yes.
I am so fucking massive, it's fucking insane.
Luck is failure that failed.
Wait, didn't Orianna back? Wait, didn't Ori back? She TP'd back. Oh my god. Alright, just want to make sure she can land. Yeah, just kill the tower, man. Thanks for the LP, Gwen. No more mugs? No more mugs. None of them are better. Well, I lost versus Sinjai, I saw BAM 2 or 3 times, yep. They have 1k. Well, dude, if you lose for a Singed Azorn, it's kind of like on you.